the ball loose, jarring Wallace. He almost ran right into this. And it was Armstead that was beaten, by the way, just as we mentioned it.